Volkolik and Austin Allen. Martinez keeps, and he got stood up right at the line of scrimmage.
Overtime thriller in Piscataway to see where this team has come from that point to where they are now, having 10 wins on the season, playing Ohio State in Ann Arbor at the Big House.
Millen under duress and sacked. Brought down at the 41-yard line.
Backfield, Zion Turner. With a little zone read handoff to Victor Rosa. No gain on first down. Millen will give it to Rosa. Rosa with a push short of the first down line to gain by a yard.
To win this year, that offensive line has to be a big part of it. Two good runs early on.
Rosa again. Short of the first down. It'll be third down and one.
Second down and three. They'll hand it off. Johnson looking for the first. He won't get it.
Jalen Berger, the running back, and he is dropped for a loss.
When they put a body on him, I mean, the running back has no chance.
Brumfield rolls. Wanted to throw, and he got hammered again. Fifth sack of the day. Jenkins and Grant, the two inside guys, the big fellas.
Become a better interior pass rusher. Watch him on this play. Defeats one, two. Actually, I think it was going to be a screen again.
To the near side, and they wanted to run option, and it's not an option enough. They only got about a yard. Brumfield kept it, and Michigan will take over on downs. Chris Jenkins again.
Setting up the screen, that's intercepted! Chris Jenkins picked it off. First and goal for Michigan as the mutant strikes.
But he's nimble on his feet right here in the middle of your screen. He's thinking, wait a second. No free lunches for the defensive line. If you get through that clean, you say,
ultimately wear people down.
Called on second down. Feeling the pressure. He's going to go down. Chris Jenkins, beautifully done on a rush.
Both powerful men at defensive tackle. And again, remember, these defensive linemen average.
Eventually come.
Whips it, escapes, and nowhere to go.